Yeah, it was semi-final of the tournament. It was a big game and we took care of it at home. We put ourselves in a good position early and finished it out. Now we're on to the final. That's another big game at home. Loyola, who we just played, and got a bad result against, and we're looking to make that one right.
We're feeling really good. We're really excited for Saturday to play Loyola. This game's gonna be intense, you know, emotional, like how it always is. You know, we're extremely thankful for anyone that's gonna come out.
Of course, the crowd always makes a difference. It's good to have the fans behind us. The more they support us, you know, the harder we'll play for them. And so if you can really come out 2 p.m. on Saturday, it's gonna help the boys big time to get that win.
Hey, it's free, 2 p.m. You got nothing else going on. You might as well come out, support the Bears, and have a great time. And of course, see the Missouri State Bears win a conference tournament.
Yeah, all the boys are ready for it. They're really ready for this one. We're playing to get a championship, so come out and support us. Go Bears.